My name is Nandita Aggarwal, and today I'm going to break down why Velodyne sensors are the critical technology for the advancement of autonomous mobile robotics. I'm a senior Lidar architect and development engineer at Velodyne Lidar. Basically, what I do is help bring Lidar concepts to life. That's how you're synchronizing, right? And I oversee a lot of testing of Lidar for autonomous mobile robots, or AMRs, which is a major market for us. These are the robots navigating warehouses and industrial sites and that are starting to deliver packages and food to your doorstep. Our goal is to help them see and navigate the world safely and efficiently. Most AMRs currently see the world with a combination of sensors, including 2D cameras, infrared cameras, and 2D LiDARs. Current AMR sensors enable the robots to move in optimal weather and daylight conditions at around 10 meters of range or so. But there are limitations. It is still difficult to use them in low light conditions, extreme weather, and at faster speeds and for longer ranges. In order to perform better under a wider variety of conditions, there is another solution, advanced 3D LiDAR. Advanced 3D LiDAR, the ones we make at Velodyne, will help push the boundaries and improve the performance of mobile robots. And here is how. Velodyne sensors have a much larger field of view compared to 2D LiDAR, which only has one horizontal line of data. Also, unlike 2D and stereo cameras, 3D LiDARs can see extreme weather and under low light conditions, such as those found underground, in warehouses, and outdoors at night. Cameras rely on the natural light, which can only penetrate so much in the rain and fog, whereas LiDARs, they throw out their own light, which can penetrate much longer in the rain and fog, and that's the reason we can see much better with 3D LiDAR. And compared to infrared, our LiDARs deliver significantly better perception because it produces precise measurement data that generates a high resolution, real-time 3D image at much longer ranges. All of these combined allow for better mapping, object classification, and object tracking, which leads to overall safer navigation for mobile robots. Because most AMRs run on rechargeable batteries, the power requirements represent another crucial design choice. Choosing the right sensors will have a direct impact on their operating range and time between charges. Velodyne creates the most power-efficient sensors in the industry. Compared to other LiDAR sensors in its class, ours are lighter and more power-efficient, which decreases the power demand on the robots. This is already happening. Our LiDAR is the vision behind all kinds of AMRs, from robots that navigate harsh terrains and complex industrial sites, to machines that specialize in last mile delivery and even vegetation management. Our LiDAR is going to unlock all kinds of innovation for mobile robotics. And I'm so thrilled to be a part of Velodyne, the groundbreaking company that's leading the way.